Okay, I'm back. So, after dying on the last one, let's just go back. He's in the insane asylum. Fortunately, killed everybody, and they took the girl that he was taking care of him, the girl he liked. Now he's gonna murder everybody, of course, obviously. Oh wait, okay, I had another dude right next to me. So, well, yeah, let me just keep on trying here. Again, like I said, guys, I really suck at first-person shooters. Not really good at them, but hey, you know. Is somebody behind me? Double reload. Okay. Didn't remember doing anything, but hey. Well, it'll probably take me a while to get out of here. Because apparently. Okay, let's see. So, Just going around looking for shit, because since now I'm starting out with no armor. I definitely have to pick everything that I can, even the hidden things if I can. Do I want to check if any of these things are breakable? Just to be sure. Okay, no. Nothing breakable there. Okay. I can find around here. Okay. What I don't know is it, why doesn't he? He looks like a, you know, he's white, but he can pass probably for a, except for the jaw. He could probably pass for a Nazi in this game. Why doesn't he take advantage of that? I gotta remember I could do that. And okay. I've been here before. Like, oh my god, look at the penis on that dude. Okay, good. Found an armor upgrade. Good thing I checked. Okay. Usually not good with shotguns. I completely missed, motherfuckers. Again, I'm not really good aiming. Okay. I went back down again. Got that dude. Let's see what else I can get around here. You know, that constant baseline is really... Back over here. Okay, I got the exit.